Hi everyone, I am Dr. Karthika Krishna Kumar, Consultant Endodontist and Director at Metier Multispeciality Dental and Polyclinic, located at Vidyaranyapura, Bangalore. Have you ever wondered seeing different types of paste available in the market and being confused in choosing one? Buying toothpaste does not have to be a stressful or a hassle job. You just have to know what to look for and consider your unique health needs. Here are some of the compositions you must choose according to your oral health needs. That firstly, it is fluoride. When choosing a kind of toothpaste, the most important to look for is the fluoride content, as it is a naturally occurring element or a mineral which helps to protect the teeth from cavities. They also strengthen the tooth enamel and reverse the early stages of the tooth decay. It is recommended by ADA that there should be 1000 parts per million of fluoride content in a toothpaste. The next one is a tartar control. Plaque, a layer of bacteria on the teeth, can harden into tartar if not removed with proper oral hygiene measures. Some toothpaste are designed to help prevent the buildup of tartar by reducing the plaque during the oral hygiene measures. Effective tartar fighting ingredients to look for are pyrophosphates and zinc citrate. They are certain abrasives which prevents the plaque accumulation and hardening of plaque into tartar. Next is the whitening agent. If you would like a radiant smile, whitening toothpaste may be a good choice. Instead of bleaching, whitening toothpaste are abrasive particles or chemicals present. Don't worry, there are studies which have shown whitening toothpaste is as gentle as your other toothpaste on the enamel and do not abrade the surfaces of enamel. Next is the sensitive teeth. You may be one of those people whose teeth are sensitive to things like hot and cold temperatures. There is a type of toothpaste that can help you. Toothpaste for sensitive teeth contains potassium nitrate, strontium chloride or oxalates. The next is the ADA approval, which should be considered while you are choosing the toothpaste. You can be confident that the toothpaste with ADA recommendation or the seal of approval does what it claims. Products with ADA seal have been tested and evaluated for its safety and effectiveness. In addition, all toothpaste types with the ADA seal contain fluorides. So here are the few compositions which you should look while purchasing a toothpaste. Thank you.